So I'm going out to get my lunch. I want banana for my lunch today, so I'm not feeling too well, so I guess banana is better for me today. So I guess I'll take you guys along with me. I'm not eating dummy today.
I'm not the one that told you. I'm like, say today,
No. I want to eat now, but I want to eat banana. You have to. Do you have 200 naira? Give me very ripe one. You sure? You say you know they do me well.
That banana is completely ripe. Right. Anything more than this, that means you get spots, but this one is normally ripe. Right.
Okay, wrap it for me. I was looking this side that is as ripe as this. What did you just say?
How much do you need?
200.
You can do this one for 300.
No, it's one.
You don't want this one again?
No, if you give me down 200 now.
But you put 59 up in it.
200 in them.
Banana roll 419.
All the very ripe. I like a very ripe one.
Okay, my cast size for me.
My ass is way no sweet. Way no sweet here. Yeah.
At least you speak and say you be Igbo now.
Okay. I need granite. It's 15 naira. Everything is 50 naira.
Eh?
Everything I see there are 50 naira. No, I don't see money there. I don't see money there. I be person put money there. I don't see any money. Sam.
No,
now two I collect. There's no, I don't see money there. You guys, this is the banana I got. I like my banana very, very, very soft, very ripe. So to the extent that it's showing those black things. So I didn't want to get expensive. Banana here is too expensive. And those expensive ones, those ones that look like Oyibo, they are very expensive. And me, I'm not ready to eat so much banana. I just needed some. So I got like few peanuts. This is the banana I got. So I think I'm okay with this one I got. very tiny. But tastes good though. I like my banana very ripe. So I finished one about opening the other one. Sometimes I hear people saying groundnut costs what's it called? Outbreak. Oh. So guys, I was able to finish everything. I'm not feeling too well. Yeah, I'm not feeling too well. I guess maybe change of weather. So I finished everything. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.